The Hellfire is not a place, brothers, that you go to. A dungeon underground where there is fire. It's not like prison. Hellfire is a beast. And Elijah will speak to Hellfire. And Hellfire, brothers, it will roar. And it will chase down the people. It will run after them. And it will snatch them and it will grab them. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in the Quran, يَوْمَ نَقُولُ لِجَهَنَّمْ. On the day we will speak to the fire of hell and we'll say, هَلْ امْتَلَأْتْ. Have you become full? And the hellfire will say, هَلْ مِنْ مَزِيد. Is there any extra? Akhi, Allah would have burnt the people inside of the hellfire. وَيَجْعَلَهُ بَعْضَهُمْ عَلَى بَعْضٍ. Allah is going to place the people on top of each other.